No whistle. Conley evades, floats, hits. Parker can't finish. Conley peering, laying, hitting on the move.
My goodness, Grit. How about the little hesitation, change of pace? Look at him. Just looking behind, slows for a second, says, all right, nobody's bothering to stop the ball. Let me go right at you. And see.
Conley sizing him up, firing, hitting. Captain clutch indeed. Toms gathers, kicks. Leonard a three. Is good and a big one for San Antonio.
Zeebo won at Harris.
And Leonard another steal. Fending off Conley. Lays it in. Plus the foul. Kawhi Leonard taking over. And a chance to tie the game.
Impactful two-way player in the NBA. How about the separation he gets? Put it on.
Gives to the corner. Mills will back it out. Leonard he. Leonard sizing up Green. Around the back. Leonard, the fadeaway is good! Kawhi Leonard again!
Leonard says, my fadeaway is sweet. Kawhi performing like an MVP.
9 seconds left. Grizzlies down two. Conley on Parker, floats it up, and in! Tie game! 96-all, Mike Conley!
But a little bit of misdirection from Daniels out front. You get the switch to Tony Parker. His ability to finish with both hands gets Tony moving one way, comes back and delivers a dagger. And Tony actually does a pretty good job staying in front and trying to stay in his space.
For any series. Conley dashing around Green. Well, that was just too easy. Leonard with five to shoot. Leonard leans in and gets the roll. Conley off the rub, gets it back. Five to shoot. Conley's floater backs in.
Tracked in the offseason. He has played like the superstar money he was delivered. Keep delivering, Mike.
Mills lost his footing, but tipped it to Lee. Great play by Mills. Leonard hits the three. It's a one-point game. Patty Mills with a wonderful save.
Question about it. Looks like he's going to go down. Sticks with the play. Gets it to David Lee. And then the little handoff to Kawhi, who's got to make a shot with Gasol closing on him. Good screen. How about those two plays by David Lee? Opportunistically making himself.
Guarded by Ennis. Leonard doubled now. Mills, patient, gives it back. Leonard to tie. You bet! Kawhi Leonard ties it at 108.
Has just delivered and delivered. The little dribble down, making him think he's going for two. The pitch back. There's your two-man game. He stays spaced in the corner. And another big shot by this guy.